reason why I entered the master's HIHIM program is one, to really learn at a macro level how hospitals operate using enterprise-wide health information systems.
You really need to have a pretty holistic view of everything to make technology worthwhile, to make the systems work for patients, doctors, and everyone in between.
The curriculum is pretty all-inclusive, I would say. We start off with some leadership courses, and then we learn about really great tools for conflict and management resolution methods so that we can start using that in our real work environment. And then we start to learn about health information systems. We get down into the real details of health informatics, learning about the information governments, health informatics, health analytics, and then we learn also about policies, ethics, privacy, and information security as well.
They also bring great guest speakers. We've had a lot of CIOs come and speak with us, a lot of directors from various organizations, and a lot of times that's the most valuable part of some of the courses. You do not really necessarily need an IT background, you don't need a technology background, and you don't need a healthcare background. You just need to have an interest in learning this and a passion for, you know, improving healthcare for patients.
I've had classmates who are operations managers. I have classmates who are information or IT application analysts. So they're really their work is really focused in IT. And then we have even one of my classmates is going back to medical school.
The professors are a great combination of academic and professional. Most of them bring with them years of experience in the industry, which is great.
The diversity from the professors is very helpful because one of my goals getting into the program is learning about the macro level of how hospitals operate, not just from the health information or IT side, but how do we affect all the other different departments. I think our classmate, our cohort, has definitely created a network that we can share our experiences. We can grow together. We often share new positions that have opened up within our organization.
I know I have the opportunity to make decisions that really impact the outcome of patients' lives.